there's been a downpour of rain, but Nina Nesbitt is very brave and is not putting her coat on.
No.
Why are you not putting a coat on?
I'm from Scotland. I can deal with it.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Yeah.
So how are you enjoying the V Festival? You've performed already, haven't you?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was amazing, yeah. It's my first year here, first London Festival that I've ever played. It's quite weird, but yeah, it was really good.
Were people like singing along to your stuff?
Yeah, I was expecting maybe like 10,000 people turned up.
10,000
people? I was like, oh my god, hi everybody.
How are you when you're on stage? Do you ever get nervous, or do you just think that
I was a little bit nervous today because I didn't really know what to expect, but when I got on I was fine.
And is there anyone that you're looking forward to seeing? Obviously Beyonce is headlining tonight.
Yeah.
Are you still going to be around? Because you all play in Stafford tomorrow, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, well, we are staying to see Beyonce and then driving up, probably get to Stafford about 1,
yeah.
Then sleeping and then getting up again. But it's Beyonce.
It is Beyonce. And how are you at festivals? Have you been to many festivals?
Yeah, I've played loads of festivals over the past 3 years, but I've never actually been just to go
as a punter.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen anything awful at a festival? Because you always hear there's lots of Portaloo dodgy stories.
Yeah, I've heard a few things.
What have you heard?
That once a girl got in it and it fell over and all the stuff came out all over her.
I think I've heard that same story. I think it's one of those Portaloo festival myths where she was all covered in stuff and pulling things out of her mouth, and it wasn't very nice. And is there anyone here? There's a lot of other bands here. There's obviously, we've talked to Conor Maynard. Niall from One Direction is over there. Do you know any of them? Do you know Niall?
Yeah, I've met him a few times. He's lovely.
Do you know him through Ed, or have you just met him anyway?
Well, he recorded at Sticky Studios, Jake's studio.
Yeah.
So I met him there and then bumped into him. I toured Brutal Kicks last year and he was there. Randomly at the London show.
He pops up.
Yeah, he just kind of.
Did he know who? Does he listen to your stuff? Does he talk? What do you talk about?
We talk about being Celtic.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
You know. Why not? Eh?
Yeah.
And will you be letting your hair down later on, or will you be dancing around?
Yeah, definitely.
What kind of drunk are you? How would you describe yourself?
Happy.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
David Gandy said he was a happy drunk as well.
Oh, so, I've seen him sitting there.
Yeah, he's nice.
Quite exciting.
Yeah, he's very nice, David Gandy. All right, well, enjoy the rest of your festival experience. And good luck at Stafford tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Say hi to Beyonce, obviously.
I will do,
when
obviously.
You see her. Yeah.
Best mate.
Yeah. Thanks, Nina.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cool.